The Federation of Resident Doctors Association had given a call to observe a Black Day today, a nationwide Black Day, after the remarks made by yoga teacher Ramdev last week. The Federation says that the remarks made by Ramdev on doctors and modern medicine are insensitive and derogatory and unscientific, and have demanded an unconditional open public apology or action against him under relevant sections of the Epidemic Diseases Act. They have said patients will not be hampered by the day-long protest. So there you can see some doctors there protesting against Ramdev's remarks, and a small protest being held in different parts of the country. But as I said, the Federation has said that patients will not be affected by the protests.
Black day for health workers, arrest Ramdev. That's what the resident doctors at Safdarjung Hospital in the national capital and the group that is FORDA, which is the Federation of Resident Doctors Association, have been demanding on the remarks made by yoga teacher Ramdev over the last few days. If you'd remember, there has been a lot of back and forth happening between the Indian Medical Association and Ramdev, and of course with the resident doctors coming in and voicing their opinions on this. Joining me right now is Dr. Manish, who is the president of the FORDA here in Safdarjung Hospital. He's also holding a placard that says Black Day for Healthcare Workers, the 1st of June. That is what the doctors are observing today as Black Day. Doctor, please tell us, why are you observing today as a Black Day, and what is the importance of this Black Day? What are you going to do about this?
Actually, this Black Day is not against the Ayurveda. It's against Mr. Ramdev, who has given derogatory remark against the doctor's medical fraternity. And he has given a statement during the pandemic when our doctors are continuously working day and night, and many doctors have lost their life while treating the patients. So this is totally not acceptable. It's a nationwide protest, and we are expecting that more than 10,000 resident doctors will be participating in it. And as I had given in my press release before the protest, that none of the patient care services will be affected.
Right.
Patient care services are going on, and the doctors which are here have completed their night shift.
Right.
And many are going to do their night shift today. So patient care is not at all affected.
And doctor, if I can just try and understand from you, the doctors are demanding that there be an unconditional apology from Ramdev, from the yoga teacher Ramdev. What are your demands from him in particular?
He has defamed the medical fraternity in public, and we are demanding that he should apologize in public. If he is not going to apologize, then we can go to court also, or if required, we can go to any extent. We don't want any kind of debate with him. Who is he? He is not a representative of Ayurveda, and our fight is not against Ayurveda. Who is he? He is a layman, and we are doctors who have done almost eight years of studies. After doing this, we are practicing on the patients, we are treating the patients, and he is a layman. He is just making his business in this pandemic.